salute for grade 1B, Cambry Kayla for Team USA with Mark Ward's Donovan. Once again, going to ask you please, no applause until we have the handler holding on to the horse, please. Cambry graduates this year from University of Utah in Salt Lake City, getting a master's in occupational therapy. He is a equestrian vaulting instructor and executive director of non-profit organization Technique Equestrian Vaulting Club since 2007. Her interests include watercoloring, spending time with family, and working with children with disabilities. Mokros Donovan is a lover and shows his affection by gently placing his face on your shoulder. He has competed internationally in Europe with the Danish para-equestrian before coming to the US, where he received his personal best of a 79.6 this season. Trainer is David McMillan. I can confirm the score of 61.464 for Sarah Cummings from Canada with West Bay, so no change there. And I do have the score now for Cambry Kayla with Mark Boris Donovan for Team USA. From the judge at E, we have a 62.586. From the judge at C is a 60.69. From the judge at M is a 60.345. From the judge at B is a 62.414, and that's going to give them a provisional score now of 61.509, with an average score of a 62.08. That's the average score between the day before's team test and today's individual. And once again, we remind everybody, please do not applaud until the horse has been got under control by the handler. We welcome in now our second of two in the grade 1B. It's going to be entry number 54. Wentworth, 12-year-old, Hanoverian gelding by Veldwegend out of Capri. Owned and ridden by Sydney Collier from Ann Arbor, Michigan, riding for Team USA. please, no applause until we had the handler in control of the horse. That was Sydney Collier for Team USA with Wentworth. Coming from Ann Arbor, Michigan, she will be attending Dutchess Community College as she graduated this year from Skyline High School in Ann Arbor, Michigan. She was World Equestrian Games USA team member in 2014. So had a nice trip to France. USEF Junior Equestrian of the Year. And FEI Against All Odds Award winner this year. Last year, rather. She enjoys being a motivational speaker. Wentworth is 100% obsessed with bananas. And was quite possibly a monkey in another life. He has a heart and brain of gold. And they are in the Paralympic pipeline for selection trials for Rio for next year, the Olympics. And I do have a confirmed score now for Cambrie Kayla for Team USA with Mark Orris-Dunawan. No change, 61.509. So their average between the two tests is 62.08. And now coming in will be R1 in the 1A. She's going to be entry number 52. Mr. Itchy, 17-year-old Haflinger gelding by Oxnead All-Star 591 out of Plain Free Crayon out of Sticky Lane Cassandra. Bred in Canada, owned by Nell and Lorraine Keating and ridden by Nell Godin Keating from Dartmouth, Nova Scotia. We do have a score for Sydney Collier with Wentworth. From the judge at E, we have a 67.414. From the judge at C is a 68.448. From the judge at M, we have a 67.931. And from the judge at B is a 64.483. And that will give them today a provisional score of 67.069. And an average score to go into the lead individually with a 67.65. The USA has a two competitor score now for their team of 324.898. Again, we remind you, please, no applause until the handler has taken hold of the horse after the final salute. Reminder, no applause, please, at the final salute. Nell Lagarde and Keating for Team Canada with Mr. Itchy. Coming from Dartmouth, Nova Scotia, grade 11 in the Prince Andrew High School there. And she is Nova Scotia's first competitive para-equestrian at the age of 12. That's when she started. Her interests include piano, music, and swimming. Mr. Itchy is patient and generous and delightfully mischievous. Teamed with Nell to earn a spot on the Equine Canada long list in the very first Gold Show season. That is Nell Godin Keating for Team Canada with Mr. Itchy. I do have a confirmed score now for Sydney Collier from the United States and went with a slight change. It's a 67.112. We do have the score there from the grade 1A. For Mr. Itchy and Nell Lagarde Keating, at E, we have a 59.565. From the judge at C is a 61.739. From the judge at M is 64.783. From our judge at B, we have a percentage of 61.739, and that's going to give them the provisional score today of 61.957. It's going to give them an average score now of 62.636 between the team and the individual. And it does give Canada's second score, so they are lying in second place with a two entry score of 314.948. The USA in the lead at the moment with a 324.941. have a confirmed score now for Nell Godin Keating with Mr. Itches, a 61.902. Time just coming up to 10:48, so 2 minutes before the first of our last two in our para individual championships. This will be a grade four. One ride in the grade four is going to be entry number 53. Lawrence, a 14-year-old Canadian warm blood gelding by Lynx, out of Yalburga by Ferro, bred in Canada, owned by Madison and Natalie Lawson, and ridden by Madison Lawson from North Bay, Ontario. And once again, a reminder, please, no applause until the horse has been taken hold of by the handler. Thank you. Again, a reminder, no applause, please. That was our one entry in the grade four, Madison Lawson from Canada, with Lawrence. Madison coming from North Bay, Ontario, graduated in 2013 from École Secondaire Catholique Algonquin in North Bay, Ontario, represented Canada at the 2014 World Equestrian Games, and represented Ontario as a junior in the North American Junior Young Rider Championships, and as a young rider in 2013. Enjoys photography, reading, and swimming. Lawrence apparently has a big, soft heart. Personality is like Rain Man, and that's his nickname. Their trainer is Gary van der Ploeg. And our last now for grade three. This is going to be Pacific Am. It's an 18-year-old Dutch Wombat gelding by Concord, out of Jumping Jack by Burgraf. Bred in Holland, is owned and written by Kate Shoemaker from Eagle, Idaho. Reminder, no applause until after the horse has been taken hold of, please. And at their final salute, this is Kate Shoemaker from the United States with Pacific M. Do have the provisional score now for Madison Lawson from Canada with Lawrence. At E was a 64.524, from C 65.238, from the judge at M 66.071, and from B 65.714. That gives them the score today provisionally of 65.387 and pushes them forward to an average for second place overall of a 66.101. So that's going to give Canada as a team a score of 380.28. And we do have the score now for Kate Shoemaker for the United States with Pacific M. Judge at E giving a 66.951. From the judge at C we have a 69.39. From the judge at M is a 70.122. And from the judge at B, 65.854. That will give them today a provisional score of 68.079 and an average score of 67.05. And that means that Team USA gets a final score provisionally of 393.02. The confirmed score now for Madison Lawson from Canada with Lawrence is a 65.298. That will give their team a 380.191. We will require Christy Wysocki and Anne Prin for the awards, please. Once we start, just I know you're listening, but we just need you both for the awards, please.